Jay Haynes for the Film Sensei YouTube channel. Today in this video, I'm going to show you how to create this super easy pop-up picture effect in the free version of HitFilm Express. This tutorial is born out of questions that happened on my other YouTube channel, the Film Trivia channel. On that channel, I produce short but very interesting trivia tidbit videos about various movies. One of the techniques that I use on that channel is this picture pop-up effect. I've had several requests to show how I do that effect here on the Film Sensei channel. So, here we go. First, you will need a picture to pop up, and you will probably also want a popping sound effect. Today I will use Bubble Pop 2 from Production Crate. There is a link in the description below. You can either place your picture in a composite shot or simply use the picture as is for this effect. In this case, I have created a composite shot with the picture with the name title underneath. Dragging this composite shot onto the editor timeline, I will now create the pop-up effect. First, scale and position the picture into the final place that the picture will occupy in the shot. Then move forward on the timeline approximately 1/4 of a second. That would be 6 frames in a 24 frames per second project or 8 frames in a 30 frames per second project. Activate keyframing for the scale of the picture by clicking on this icon. Then back up approximately 1/4 toward the beginning of the picture. That would be 2 frames in a 24 frames per second project or 3 frames in a 30 frames per second project. Now scale up the picture by about 20%. Lastly, go back to the beginning of the picture and scale it to 0. Add your pop-up sound effect, and then you will have a nice pop-up effect in your video project. I'm Jay Haynes for the Film Sensei YouTube channel, and this has been how to create a super easy pop-up picture effect in HitFilm Express. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. I would be delighted to answer them for you. If you enjoyed this video, please do me a favor and leave a like, and feel free to subscribe to my channel for more content like this. Don't forget to click the little bell icon for notifications. New videos come out weekly. Until next time, thanks for watching.